speak student.
Normal distribution curve, a la Shmoop. All Gene the Green Bean wants to be is normal. As you might imagine, however, someone with the nickname Green Bean might have some trouble in the normalcy department. Of course, Gene may be perfectly normal as a human being, but we're more interested in normal in the mathematical sense. The normal curve looks like this. It's the bell-shaped graph that results when statisticians plot data with a normal distribution. That's the outline of dots around these lines. Basically, the total area under the curve equals 1, or 100%. This area is divided into standard deviations. Not those kind of deviations. That is, it's divided into the areas to the left and right of the middle of the curve, and it also happens to be the average of the data. Take male height, for example. The average height of an adult male is 70 inches, or 5 feet 10 inches, with a standard deviation of 4 inches. That means that 68.2% of all males are within 4 inches of 5 foot 10. These guys are considered normal. That's normal, from 5 foot 6 to 6 feet 2. Unfortunately for Gene, at 6 foot 5, he falls 2 deviations away from the average. The second deviation from either side of the midpoint makes up 27.3% of the area under the curve. In Gene's case, he falls into the 27.3% of the population who is either shorter than 5'6 or taller than 6'2. So he has to shop at one of these. Sorry, Gene. At least Gene still falls into the 95.5% of the population within 2 standard deviations of the average. But what about that other 4.5%? Who are those guys? Well, anyone shorter than 5'2 or taller than 6'6 will land 3 standard deviations from the average. These guys make up 4.2% of the population. That means that 99.8% of men stand within 3 standard deviations of 5 feet 10 inches tall. So Gene may not fall within 1 deviation of height, but what about his other features? Maybe nose length. How about hair color? Sorry, don't think Gene will be the majority on that one either. Hey, wait a minute. With that big head of his, he's got to have a decent IQ, right? A lot of brain in there. Let's see where the green bean falls. Well, the average IQ score is 100. The standard deviation is 15 points. So does Gene fall within 1 standard deviation? Sweet. Gene, with his barely above average IQ, and join 68.2% of the population within 1 standard deviation of the average. Congratulations, Average Pants. How nice it is to be normal.